Chicago. This movement is called the March for Truth. And it was a similar scene here in Central Ohio, where at least 150 people marched through downtown Columbus. They want politics and the truth to go hand in hand, including a full investigation into allegations of presidential ties with Russia and more.
If Trump is innocent, we want him fully exonerated. This is about a bipartisan orientation toward truth and politics.
Columbus police were there keeping an eye on that situation, but things stayed peaceful.